Rousey McMahon, here we go!
Oh, man, they're swinging early.
Ronda got tagged.
She got tagged.
That's that power of Sarah McMahon you talked about.
And good boxing technique as well. Not just power. She hit her again.
And again.
And Ronda's clinching up.
Good knees. Edmund told me that Ronda's boxing is really advanced. And you see some good shots there. The judoka and the wrestler are swinging and having a Muay Thai fight.
Attacking with knees to the body.
Watch out. Trying to set up a ride.
But note Sarah McMahon's weight low.
Yep.
She drops her weight below the hips. Now, those are the mistakes that Misha Tate made. She allowed her weight to get above Ronda's hips and she went flying. Sarah's not having any of that. But Ronda lands a nasty elbow in the clinch here.
And again. Shots is what Edmund was talking about. That time of meet.
Let's take a look at it again. Yup, right there. She hit her once. And there it is again.
And a big one.
There's a nice elbow. This is not the exchange that stopped the fight. There it is. There's the liver shot that hurt her. And she was trying to get up. People thought that it was a bit premature. She was trying to get up, but she was clearly down and hurt. Let's see it again. There's one. Yup, she drops. She's hurt. And it might have been a bit premature, but you gotta give her a chance. You know, she was hurt. She went down. Her feet had a better look at it than us. If he thought she was done, you know, dropping like that and not defending yourself is not a good sign.
And Joe, when you take a liver shot like that, your body shuts down.
It literally does. I've been hit like that before. It sucks hard. And she got obviously hit on the butt. Her body went limp. She went down. And her D decided he wants her to take any more punishment.
Ronda Rousey wins for the first time in her MMA career, not by armbar. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 1:06 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO, and still the undisputed UFC Women's Heavyweight Champion of the World, Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
She showcased some new skills tonight.
And I'm here with the champ, Ronda Rousey. First of all, Ronda, congratulations on an excellent victory against a very, very durable and tough opponent in Sarah McMahon. What was the game plan coming in here tonight, and what, if anything, surprised you?
We studied her videos, and we noticed that we're really trying to hit her to the body. And since she's a wrestler, she has a bent posture. We felt like it was the best thing to really concentrate on the liver shot for this camp.
Let's take a look at the big screen, and this is the knee that put her down. You guys were battling in the clinch. You hit her with one good knee to the liver, caught her with a nice elbow, but there was one that you landed that just shut her down. When you saw her drop, tell me what was going through your mind when you saw the knee land and you saw her get out.
The left knee has been working for me the most during sparring this whole camp, and so I just thought if I as long as I stay consistent to that one spot, it'll eventually work.
Do you think there's ever going to be a time where I interview you where you don't hear boos like this?
It's better because if the person next to you is booing, you want to cheer, then you both want to cheer louder than the other one, so it gets even louder in here. So thank you for the emotion, guys.
Well, listen, you did exactly what you had to do. Congratulations defending your title. I can't wait to see you fight again.
I just want to thank all my friends, my teammates, my family. I love all you guys so much. I can't name everyone for name, but I appreciate you, and I'll see you in a second.
The champ, ladies and gentlemen, Ronda Rousey.
Fastest knockout in women's bantamweight history, here's Sarah McMahon.
your thoughts?